old Gina Gojin. Balance beam routine.
This is an event where the Romanians had some difficulty at the 91 World Championships. In fact, they probably lost it in the compulsory portion of the competition on this event. This is a tough routine, and the skill coming up right here is one connection that a lot of gymnasts have been having problems with. Right there, that's a major deduction. It's supposed to be very smooth, connecting right down to the balance beam.
Because this is the team competition, remember, the teams can act strategically by throwing out the lowest score on each piece of apparatus. They keep the remaining five. Total them up. That gives us the leader going into the options.
I was just going to say she cannot afford any other mistakes. Right there, two in a row on the split leap and the full turn. She put her foot down right away.
And what happens, since this is a team competition, is when something like that happens, it puts more pressure on the athletes that are to follow on her team.
That's exactly right. Every athlete down the line knows what her part is.
Deductions are like 25/100ths of a point, though, but they certainly add up.
Okay, she made up with it with the dismount. That was gorgeous, but unfortunately...